This is a song that I wrote for a documentary on the A&E network that you may have seen. About a fella named Mel Fisher. Came down here to Key West 30-some years ago looking for sunken Spanish treasure, and thus far they have found about $400 million worth of gold and silver and emeralds off of our coast. And this is a song that I wrote for that documentary. Tune is called Today's the Day. To the sea by stories of treasure and vague history, the chance of a lifetime that might never be, the vision of riches lying out under the sea. It's a story of passion, it's a story of pain, of years of frustration again and again, of searching a lifetime for treasures untold, of Spanish emeralds and silver and gold. But today, boys, we uncovered the past. Yesterday is the day when we find it at last. And today is the day when we make history. Ah, but you must keep believing that today is the day. Other men's slaves, punching that old time clock from birth to the grave. One man I know surely made his own way by always believing that today is the day. And today is the day, boys, we uncover the past. Today is the day when we find it at last. And today is the day when we make history. Ah, but you must keep believing that today is the day. You must keep believing that today.